the Great Beech Makeoff, live from our Truman School Hall.
We have four contestants today competing to win the makeoff. And with the help of some of their classmates, they will share their creations with you, the audience.
But first, shall we meet our judges? Please put your hands together, Paul Hollywood and Mary Berry.
China or India.
We went
study in China for about 150 years.
When we came back, we tasted lots of different types of teas and had to taste the kind of drink and how nice it tastes. My favourite is the Earl Grey. It has an orange flavour to try to make it taste like expensive Chinese tea. As for all the others, cheaper to call this tea in India, I won't get this wild tea from today.
Speaking of India, our whole class created an Indian dance to celebrate the Hindu festival.
Half-baked jokes.
Yeah.